Hi, hi, I'm Cecily and I'm a senior from Gretna High School. You fit together like a puzzle, each piece important, needed, irreplaceable. The things you can create, the pieces that make you, are art. You are art. Brain full and strong and healthy and capable, surrounded by hair that swells with curves and straights and washes into shores of eyes that sparkle in bright flames and fizzle out to muted shades and fall upon cheekbones that reach up to the skies and level out to meet lips. Soft like a little girl's plaything, you are a puzzle, fit for the world, deserving of the world, playing out the life of a girl worth more than the world. You are as joyful as toys, laughter like a bell tolling in a sweet, melodic, hiccuping rhythm, childish bliss, voice that flitters in and out of soft and sharp like butter and lemon and a little salt, not perfect, but right and good and waiting to be released, tightly wound like a wire around a spring. How blissful it would be to love the curve of your back and the gentle dimple of your spine that meet like a shore and a sea-swept ship, to love the whispers of flesh at the dip of your stomach, goosebumps that buckle with the touch of a breeze, to love the sway of your hips that ever so slightly curve and drift to your legs that are strong, purposeful, and lovely. This is for when you can't seem to find that last piece, when you don't see the art within, because when you don't see it, the strokes of red that paint along the curves of your legs, the lines of charcoal that outline the lashes of your eyes, the molded clay that forms the part of you that is irreplaceable, when you don't see it, remember that even when you've got artist's block or can't seem to find that last piece of the puzzle, you are more than what you see, more than what you feel, like an Andy Warhol piece or Picasso, Van Gogh, Da Vinci, Michelangelo, Frida Kahlo, all putting the right parts together to make a masterpiece. They know what they're doing when they're making a masterpiece. Each sweep of a brush, deliberate, planned, important. You are important. You are art. You are a masterpiece. You are beautifully put together.